Hello and welcome to Sports Gaming Universe channel here on YouTube, and welcome to another Junk Gaming Videos exclusive. This is the Smoky Bear Road to the Show, and this is episode 2. Now, episode 1 was not on SGU. It's an exclusive over on Junk Gaming Videos, so follow the link for the previous episode to check that out, or follow the link over to Junk Gaming Videos. Check out that exclusive first episode here of Smoky Bear, but he has been drafted by the Toronto Blue Jays, and that is where he'll start his career in Double A. Let's go to a spotlight on Smoky Bear.
Bowman Prospect Spotlight. Smoky Bear is our man to watch, and he's making his Double A debut in this one after being the organization's first pick in the most recent first-year player draft.
Yeah, there's a lot of excitement around him, Matt. He was targeted pretty heavily heading into the draft, and they made it clear they were very happy they got the opportunity to draft him. And, you know, he's still got a long road ahead of him before he makes his big league debut, but I'm pretty confident he'll be an impact player when he gets there. Now, it's time to work hard and prove why he was worthy of being a first-round pick.
All right, lineups and first pitch are coming up next. Stay tuned for that right here on the show.
There you go, a nice spotlight on your brand new center field prospect, Smoky Bear. Okay, let's see how this goes in the Toronto farm system. Double A ball, trying to field out here, and it's going to be an adventure. Oh, he caught it. My goodness, he caught it. Hoo-hoo! Big time adjustment right there at the last second to be able to make the catch. That ball's hit the right field and it is caught. So despite hitting it well, Smoky Bear is out. They're down 2-1 here in the fifth inning. The Fisher Cats need to get something going. That ball's hit very high. I don't think very deep at all, and it's going to be caught in shallow center field. Smoky Bear retired again. Eighth inning now, one out, and that pitch is up and hit well. That one's to left. Okay, so he's tried the right fielder, the center fielder, and now the left fielder, and he's 0-3. Ah, they need to move him up in the order, too, so he gets more at-bats. But Trevor Story, the story of this game, as he is your player of the game. And that's okay, because this is not the road to the show of Trevor Story. This is the Smoky Bear road to the show. So we'll continue with his story now. 1-0, New Hampshire. And this ball is going to be hit to the shortstop. Ranges over and throws him out. Smoky Bear still looking for that first hit at the Double-A level. 0-2 count in the fifth inning. Nope. Curveball. Couldn't wait for it. Strike three. Out in center field now. We know this is going to be an adventure. Both Junk and I have some issues fielding out here. I know there's, you can hit L3 or R3 or whatever it is. It's supposed to show you where the ball goes. But yeah, that's not real intuitive to me while I'm trying to chase the ball down at the same time. I don't know. That seems like too many advanced controls. But there it is. The first hit. And it's going to be an extra base hit as he's going to second. And he's not stopping there. He's going for three. He's safe, gets the triple, and Smoky Bear does it in style. His first career Double-A hit is a three-bagger, so they're up 3-2 as he stands on third base. Can they make it 4-2? Yes, they can. Base hit to left field, and Smoky Bear scores a run for the first time. So 1-for-3 in a 4-2 win. Why is he hanging his head? Kid got his first hit. Come on, give him a break. All right, whatever. So we go ahead and complete that victory. New Hampshire takes out New Britain. It's the Rock Cats. Okay, Fisher Cats and Rock Cats. Got a cat fight on our hands. And, whoa, okay. Swinging a good bat right there. But, again, it's going to be caught. He's had some hard-hit balls that have not really done much for him. 4-2 in the fourth inning. That one's rocketed to right. And it's got some distance on it. It's going to be to the wall in one hop and over that right fielder's head. He's going to settle into second base with a double. Sixth inning at bat now. Runner on first base. That pitch is hung up there and hammered to the gap. Yep, he's getting good swings in now. That's going to be another double and should score a run. Coming around. Oh, wait, he's going to go for third. They're throwing to the plate. Safe at the plate, and Smoky Bear settles in to third there as the throw goes home. And, well, that is grounded to short. And will result in a run scored as Smoky Bear comes home. 9-3 in the seventh inning now. 1-2 count right down the middle, and he doesn't miss it. Hits it into the gap, off the wall, on one hop. Another run comes home to score. Smoky Bear thinking about third, but he's going to stop at second. There you go. Run, Smoky, run. All right, this one is hit down the line. Fair. Oh, he's going to easily score on this one. All right, the route is on. The Fisher Cats winning this cat fight. And Smokey Bear is your player of the game. There you go. You two can prevent forest fires, and you two can be the player of the game in a double-A baseball game. New Hampshire wins in a route. Well, actually, not a route. New Britain had seven there. It was 11-7. Okay, so it's time to take on the Fightin' Phils. Let's go. Fightin' Phillies. Fightin' Phillies. Better fight harder than that because it is grooved. Smokey Bear's first home run. It flies on out of here. Yeah, see you later. No doubt home run. And he gets to circle the base as a very happy man. Now is probably as good a time as any to discuss what we're going to call Smokey Bear's home runs. Smoke shows, bear blasts. I don't know. What do you guys got for Smokey Bear home runs? We need a signature call. Let us know what it might be. I want to hear them in the comments. Always fun to see what you guys think those home run calls should be for these certain characters. And Smokey Bear, I'm sure you can come up with something good. Watch this one fly out of the park. As we definitely see Smokey Bear uncovering that extra base power, and now his power to take it out of the ballpark. Fourth inning, 2-0. Runner at first. What are we going to have here? We're going to have a ball up the middle and a nice stop of the shortstop. My goodness. That is a great double play turn right there. Can't even be mad about that. That was a nice play. Fifth inning now, out in center field. We got to get a little friendly competition going. Who can do it better out in center? Is it Smokey Bear or is it Skeeter Rabbit? Who will be the best center fielder when all's said and done and their careers are over? Well, we got a long time to figure that out, but it's going to be a little fun having a competition here between Junk and myself. I know Skeeter Rabbit's kind of got the head start, but whatever, man. Smokey Bear is looking hot here at the double-A level, swinging a good bat, and obviously I think the Blue Jays will be noticing what's going on here with this new prospect. 3-0 in the eighth, and yeah, that's a base hit to center field. As things are starting to really work out for him, that ball gets away from the center fielder. Run, Smokey Bear, run. He's not going to let up. They're having all sorts of problems. They're like the Bad News Bears out there. He gets home. That's not going to be an inside the park home run because, well, it was a single and like a three-base error. But he comes all the way around and scores in the 6-0 victory. Out of breath is Smokey Bear, but what a great game and what a great play right there. This one is in the books as a 6-0 shutout, but let's go ahead and take these guys on again. Base is loaded when he comes up in the second inning. Man, he's got a request to hit higher in the lineup the way he's raking it right now. Center field, base hit, one run scores. Here comes another lollipop throw into the infield. It's not going to get anybody out, so two RBI on the play right there. He's standing at third. They're looking for more, and we're showing you the highlights, so they're probably going to get more. That's hit into the gap. Smokey Bear scores, the man behind him scores, and that's a double. The Fisher Cats are off to the races again. Third inning, 5-0, two runners on. Smokey Bear at the plate. Oh, look out, right back up the middle. Pitcher's got to lift that leg out of the way there quickly to not get pegged, and that's going to be another RBI. Smokey Bear is smoking hot. 7-0, fifth inning. That pitch is hit the opposite way. Be fair, come on. Yes, stays inside the chalk. And kicks around in the right field corner. He's got himself a double. And he's satisfied with that right there. On second right now. Waiting for someone to come up with something. That might be a double play ball. Oh! And they're going to throw home. Wait, was that just a triple play? Did we just witness a triple play? Come on, Smokey Bear. You did not get yourself into a triple play. Oh, wow. I think that was craziness right there. Makes the catch in center field. Still a 7-0 game, man. This team has not scored in two games, have they? That's a high fly ball that should be caught, but we saw the suspect defense earlier, so we'll run this out. Nope. Going to make the catch, and that's going to just about do it for this game, but he is 3-for-4 in the 7-1 win. They did finally score a run there, making it 7-1. But Smokey Bear is off and running in this career at the double-A level here. Okay, to recap before we go, let us know what you think the home run call should be for Smokey Bear. What do you guys predict? Skeeter Rabbit or Smokey Bear? Who's going to have the better career when it's all said and done? Talk about it in the comments, and we'll see you next time, guys. Thanks for watching. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the video, go ahead and join the SGU team. Subscribe right here on YouTube to get daily videos from SGU, as well as frequent live streaming events. Give us a follow on Twitter for up-to-the-minute information on channel uploads. And last but not least, check out the SGU Facebook page. So what are you waiting for? Join in on the fun today.